On our Facebook wall, Chastity R writes, "Thanks for covering the Student Athlete of the Week. Great story and very positive." It's easy when you like what you do, Chastity. And if you like what Dayton's News Source is doing, like us on Facebook today.